think. Okay, see, more technical difficulties, as we always have. At least everything is actually somewhat working this week. I had, like, nothing working last week, to the point where I almost threw some things out the window. But let's try this again. My friends! Welcome back to another episode of Off the Grid Games. That is OTGG with a Z. I'm your ever-so-humble host, Wilchie Patterson. And today, yes, as you see there from Senior Bowmeister there, time for more jump scares, because it is Thursday, and we're jumping right back into Resident Evil 7. Now, if you missed last week, so no, last week was a little frustrating. I was actually going to play Resident Evil 2 for everybody. I was going to do Claire's campaign on Resident Evil 2 Remake, and things were going wrong with my PS4. I downloaded the new update. The PS4 didn't want to work, and then it told me that I needed the disc for the game, even though I don't have the disc because I downloaded it, so I had to delete it and then re-download, and of course that always takes forever. So, and I didn't want to leave you guys hanging. I just want to throw a stream element on the digital cliff. Some days, yeah, some days. But I didn't want to leave you guys hanging, so I decided to jump into Resident Evil 7 here. And I got a new bodyguard with me today. I don't know if this is really smart, because I'm going to have my back to her the entire time, and she might eat me. I don't know if you guys can see her. It's Rize from Tokyo Ghoul. My favorite character from Tokyo Ghoul. She's my bodyguard today, giving Hulk Hogan dog a break, so she's going to be my bodyguard. Hopefully she'll eat Marguerite and Lucas and not me. So, and of course, if you guys didn't notice, I don't have the hashtag craft beer this week as well. As I said on Tuesday's stream, property taxes kind of drained my account, but I do have some lovely green tea. And hopefully I won't pull what I did on Tuesday's stream and have a crotch tea. Which really sucks when you pour hot tea and all over your nether regions. It's not fun, alright? Trust me. Don't try it. You don't have to try it yourself. I tried it for you. If you missed it, go back and watch Tuesday's stream. It was fun. Did Wind Waker. And yes, I poured hot tea in my crotch. So that's where we came up with crotch tea. So last week, running around this house, we fought Jack a few times. Well, technically ran away from him twice, and then we chainsawed his butt in half, so he's down. Alright, of course, I have played this game before, even though, yes, I'd still get jump scared by this. He is down for the moment, and we're basically trying to get out of this house right now. We got one of the dog heads, and I think I have to find two more to be able to escape the main room here. So, my friends, let's go. Alright. We want to continue. Yes. Ugh. See, and I don't use a whole lot of stream elements. As you can see, I don't have, like, layouts and stuff like that, Senior Bo. But, yeah, like, OBS last week was just, like, I had to split my stream up because, you know, it was so jumpy that first half hour. That, to the point where I was almost like, if it doesn't work, I'm just going to be done with it forever. Not forever, but forever last Thursday. So, just got here, and Welchie is talking about his crotch. Well, yeah, I mean, yeah. So what? Who cares, all right? I don't need that. The way out, after an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. He needs more than just a normal key to open. That's why I said I would never hire that contractor, alright? Would never hire that contractor. It's like, oh, here's the keys to your house. And he hands you three dog heads and, like, a centaur body. And you're like, wait, what the hell am I supposed to do with these? Oh, this is what you use to open your doors with. Okay. You are very blurry today. Is that because of your crotch? Well, I mean, you know, everything loses focus, right? When you're staring at nether regions. Am I blurry? I don't know. It could be the lighting, too. You know, I don't have great lighting in my living room. All right, where are we? Am I hurt? I probably am, because I had that intense battle with Jack. I think I got... Oh, yeah, because Travis wanted me to look at the books before I ended. You know what? I'm going to need this, because if I remember correctly, I think there's another grandfather clock somewhere. And I think I need that pendulum, too. What was it? Did I look at this? Let's see. I don't remember. I don't want to read it. But I think I need that to get another one of the dog heads. Where's my weapons? Okay. What's up, Grandma? See, it won't let me knife her. I know that sounded horrible, but... why do you want to knife Granny? Okay, so we need a scorpion key. Grandfather clock is in the living room where you woke up strapped to the chair. Okay. Thought that was more of the dining room. Have I been in that room yet? I mean, the door's open. Anything over here I can get? You know what I need? I need some freaking herbs. You know, I'm going to leave the doors open right now. Oop. Somebody was doing some taxidermy in here. Looks like a kid drew it. Or it could be one of my drawings, all right? What's that? I don't want to read. All right, I'm here for the beer, but I don't have any beer. That's why I got my tea. Oh, I did open that. Okay, that's where all the freaking mealworms are in. I need a lockpick, which I do not have. Oh, dear. Need a crow key for that guy. Is there an herb hiding over there? There is no herb hiding over there. Wishful thinking. Did I make that noise? Just by walking? Now, I think... Or my computer put him at lowest quality resolution. So it's not my stream. It wouldn't surprise me if it was my stream, though, as last week went. Now, that freaking fan! Can I kill this fan? That is an indestructible fan. All right. Okay, so that's where we got the pendulum. Okay, so we can put one of the dog... Did I put the dog... Okay, no, I didn't. Good. Phew. I was going to be mad if I put that dog head away. Yeah, that's a scorpion key. This house has many noises. Alright, so where I was locked up was over here. Did I get that? Oh yeah, that's just that is a pictorial. See, and the bad thing about walking around and not letting Jack bust through the wall here is that I have to go around, but I'm perfectly okay with that. Okay, so here's the dining room. There's the living room. There's the other grandfather clock. And put you right there. Make all the noise in the world you can. Yeah, we got the dog head. Dog fish head. That sounds delicious right now. We need. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, Lordy Lord. Give me all that. I'd probably have some dog fish head with me, but. Like I said, well, since you killed Jack, there shouldn't be anything he wants to kill at this point. Very true. I think the whole killing of the Jackmeister was supposed to be the last head you were supposed to get, but I got it first, so. But I don't remember if, like, one of those friends pops up while you're in this room here. Don't remember. so we'll put the other dog head on there. Oop, nope. There you go. Because if you don't kill him and you're just running around here, he follows you up and down the stairs, and you just got to juke him because there's no way to kill him. Okay, and I want to say the last head is up here somewhere. I don't know where, though. Marguerite's still hanging out here. Okay, I'm going to say no. Oh, lovely, lovely Marguerite. I hate her so much. If you guys know me very well, you know the exact reason why I hate her so much. I mean, not only is she a bad bee, but I don't think there's a... Did I leave anything in here before Jack scared the crap out of me? Needles. Okay. Those are always good, right? Broken beer bottle. What a waste. Did you watch the video? What video? Herb! Oh, thank you, God! Oh, I didn't want to eat it. Oh, the video! That is right. Maya's video. I got it. I got it. I knew exactly what you were talking about, Bo. Gunpowder. I think we can open this, right? Yeah. Looky, looky. Chocolate chip cookie. Okay. There's nothing in there. I got that other trash can was way better. Chills from stone right there. I am going to watch the video. Just hold on. I'm looking around. Stuff is always important. Coin! Oh, I hear it. Where are you? There you are. There you are. Stuff is good. Stuff is green. I need a scorpion key. Anything in the trash can? Always look in the trash can. Only potheads should be excited over. You know, in this situation, I am all about the herbs, all right? All about the herbs. Mia. Great. Ethan, please watch this. I'm watching it. Totally blank. Totally blank. All right, you are not a great director, Mia.
Ethan, if you find this,
oh no!
I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are!
Yeah, I remember this! Scare, young lady. I don't like this. No, me freaking Gusta. Go push harder. It's not... Come on.
Freaking... Catch me again.
Oh, no. Oh, why am I doing this? I don't want to do this. Oh, God. I am not your mommy. I am so not your mom. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh my God.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Oh God. Oh God.
To deserve this, except open my home and feed you.
Oh, God.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Okay, Just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Don't even think, don't even think. Just go. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't do that. Shaysa. Shaysa. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where is she? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, just jump in the water and swim.
I know you and Zoe a lot. I know you were scared.
Oh, God.
I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Oh, yeah? What do you think? Give me a for instance, huh? Maybe we just want to go watch a movie. Huh? Just because you ain't getting any, alright? Jealous much? Shaysa. Oh, I can't remember where to go.
No, 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 don't come over here.
No, don't come over here. Can I drop down? I cannot drop down. I'm so screwed. I'm screwed.
Stay right there, you little...
Oh, no! Hi. Oh, God! Rize, you are no help, all right? Okay, apparently hiding behind the trash can was not a great idea. Oh, God, I hate this part so much. I hate Marguerite. I hate her. I'd rather deal with Jack again. Much rather deal with Jack again. L and O to turn yourself around quickly. I don't want to turn around quickly. Oh, why can't... Oh, God.
This house has seen more than you can...
What's that? Well, why can't I... I wanted to pick it up.
Or is it that you just don't care?
Okay.
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Just get the fuck out of here, you stupid... I didn't do anything. I didn't make that noise. Don't come over here. God. God. Freaky freaks. She goes that way, right? Yeah. No, go! Run! Son of a... Can I go in this door now? I can't! Son of a... Oh, I can't remember where I'm supposed to go! You hear that heartbeat? That is totally my heart.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left!
Yeah. You gonna poo all over the garden? Shut up. Yeah, your heart, sure.
And what do you do?
What did I do? What did I do? Tell me what I did, all right? You can't even tell me. Because you don't even know. Oh, God, I hate her so much. Hey, can I borrow that key? God. God, where am I supposed to go? I thought I had to do something with this. Now it lets me do it, all right? Good. Gravy, Mr. Gravy. Oh, that was... clutch. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Come on, girl. You are thin. You can fit through here like this. So simple. So easy. So fresh and so clean, clean. God, that would... I would not be able to fit in there. You gotta be fit. Oh, God.
She loves you.
Frick!
She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Language!
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Hey! Language! Oh, God. Which way are you going? I see your foot. No, yeah, go that way.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Oh, God.
Embrace us! There are no...
Go down, go down, go down, go down!
No, okay. No. You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Oh, that's right. She... Oh, no, I don't want to turn around. I don't want to turn around. I really, really don't want to turn around. Oh, God. Hi. I don't want to go that way. Can't see squat. Oh, God. Hey, lovely picture. Oh, God. Yep. Oh, God. Nope, not good. Hi!
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, yeah, right in the face.
Steven, please help me. Steven, help!
Ugh. God, I hate Marguerite so much. She's so creepy. Ah, so creepy. And she doesn't get any better. Does not get any better. Okay. We get it. The timer's off. You can just jump to 11 seconds, 11 minutes. I think it's still loading. Kind of like your Sunken City load screens. Senior Bowmeister. Pour me some more tea here. You didn't just freeze. Okay, no, it's still going. Okay, I thought the line stopped moving. I'm like, oh, don't freeze on me. That would suck. So, how are you guys' day been, huh? Man, it's kind of crazy. Those were terrible. Yeah, the super long load screens. Oh, come on. It's like aggravatingly slow for some reason. Oh, there we go.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. Do I want to go this way? What was that? Oh, yeah, that's the helmet. Here we go. Jameson is good in tea. But again, I don't really do liquor anymore. You know, I'm just, you know, I like my craft beer, and that's good for me. All right, now we got this third dog head. Boom. There we go. Open sesame. We are out. Oh, yeah. All right, is there anything? Okay, look around for stuff. Stuff is always good. Stuff is great. Stuff is grand. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Give me all the herbs. Okay. And we got another safe room over here. Boom. This is also where we can spend our coins. You guys see over here? I think the stimulants or stabilizer, steroids. Don't take steroids, kids. It's bad for you. All right. Ooh, what's that? Absolutely nothing. Okay. We got a picture. Oh, family picture of when they were normal. It's too late for them. You think? There's a big. Is that the big gun? Can't remember what that is. 44 mag. Yes, that is the big gun. Let's go over here. Oh. Hey, we found Zoe's bra. Put it back, you fiend. All right. A broken handgun. Can't remember if we can get that fixed or not. All right, let's put some stuff away, shall we? All right. You know what? We'll put the coin away for now. We don't need the tape. Don't need that at the moment. I don't think we need that at the moment. Too bad that wasn't the shotgun, because that'd be fan-flippin-tastic. Okay, and then, oh, wrong button. Want to combine this time. Dang it. And we'll save. Now we can save enough. Yeah, just don't eat the herb this time. You know, it helped a little bit, okay? I wanted to make the first aid, but I was like, you know, I was desperate. I was still hurting from that last battle with Jack. I had to do something, man. I had to do something. Oh, nope, that's her bra. How many coins do we need for the 44? I totally missed that coin right there. We need 9. That is a lot. Is that the fan that I hear? I don't want to read. We're going to put this other coin away. And then we'll go hang out with Marguerite, because, you know, that seems like a fan flip. Wait, did I just take them all out? I did. There you go. Because that seems like a fan freaking tastic idea, doesn't it? Oh. Oh, wait, Zoe's calling us first.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless COVID. I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, fantastic. So we're going down to the water to pray. I went down to the river to pray. I think that's the only part of... That's all the song that I know. Is there anything over here? I don't think so. We can't go in there yet. Oh, this place is really fun when we get over there. Oh. Hey! Anybody want some head? Ooh, what was that? Chem fluid. Yeah. Yes, please. I'll happily take that. go down. I think it's as I went down to the river to pray, isn't it? Hey, what do we got here? Oh, this is a door that Mia had trouble opening. See, we opened it. Not a problem. All right. God. Anybody have a, like, fear of dolls? This is, like, your ideal hangout spot right now. They all got, like, burned faces. You know, this has been a perfect spot to, for, like, an herb or something. Ooh, yeah. Or handgun ammo. Or bugs. Alright, oh, okay. Hello? Looks like a plan of some sort for a flamethrower. That's right. That is correctamundo. Explore around. I think there's some goodies around under the porch. Wait, what? But there's water under the porch. We can always go back. Oh, yeah, these. Those MFers. Can I knife these things? Yep, okay, good. I don't want to waste my ammo. Hey, get out of here. Be gone with you! Oh, God. I don't think I can go over that way yet. I think I'll die if I go that way. Back at the big house. Well, we gotta go back that way eventually anyway, so... She's upstairs, don't come up. That doesn't seem, okay, let's just go around. Oh, hi. I got some really big bugs in Louisiana. There's a TV. Like the precursor to the flat screen. Not the bees, yes. Definitely not the bees' knees. Do I want to go that way yet? I don't know. Ooh, what's this? Yes! Map. I love maps. What do we got in here? Whole lot of nothing. Alright. Oh, we need to find, another puzzly dealio. Oh, that's what Mia used. So we gotta find that guy. Ooh, what's in here? Solid fuel. Okay. Nope, no. Anything in the sink? Besides grossness? What do we got here? Shotgun ammo? No shotgun, but shotgun ammo. That thing is covered with spiders. Need a lockpick. Wait a second. Isn't one of these things... That's a safe room over there. I need to find the crank. Oh, bees. Oh, bees! Oh, bees! Oh, bees! Sons of... Knife all these bees. Where... Can I go out here? Yes. Boom. Burn a grip. No, this is the safe room. Ah. Okay, so I was mixed up. I hear it. There it is. Need the crank, the keys for the back of the other house, the shotgun, the flamethrower. Sounds like a novel. The shotgun and the flamethrower. We'll store the fuel for now and the chem fluid. Ooh, backpack. I can carry more items now. I can carry more items now. And we'll save. Okay, and yes, see. Okay. Yes, sirree, Bobby O, we want to save. Ah. Ah, green tea. There's not a whole lot more, like, refreshing on a, like, really cold night other than a really good green tea. I must say. You know what, since we can carry more stuff, I'll actually take the chem fluid and gunpowder with me. Yes, that's how you say it, gunpowder. Okay, so. Handgun ammo, yes, sir. We got more chem fluid. How much ammo do I got? I mean, I got quite a bit of ammo. Knock on wood. The second I say that is when I'm gonna start losing it. The frick! Okay, I will knife you, SOBs. Come here, come here! Come here, you're next. See what happened to your buddy? Alright, happened to you too. Alright, come at me. I don't care. Eat it. Alright. Oh god! Okay, I'm sorry, I looked at you, I'm sorry, leave me alone! Jerks. I'm missing something. Oh, I think I had to go the other way. I'm just running around in circles, you guys. Trying to remember how to play the game. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah, out this way, right? Yeah. That's the crank. Let's go this way. And die. Die. Die much. Oh god, there's another one. Yeah. I got ninja. Yes. Herb! Okay. I want to combine with you. Yeah, buddy. Anything else that's really good in here? I see nothing. Alright, so I think those are the two things we need for the flippity-floppity flamethrower. I will knife you guys, alright? Alright, we're gonna book it! Book it, just run! Then we gotta get to that safe room. And combine those things together. And then we can start killing all these damn bees. And boop! Hello, senor. Please give me... Do I still have it? I do still have it. I thought I put it away. Yeah, baby. Now I want the fuel. Can I combine that with the chem fluid? I cannot. I don't... No, hold on. I can't combine it, can I? I can examine it. That's combined, yeah. Okay, let's go. Bam! Let's go kill us some bees, shall we? We got a... I can't remember if we... There we go. Oh, God! Suck it! Suck flames! Suck flames! No! Screw you! Die muchly. got this. We're gonna go in here. Ooh. I hear it. Where is it? I hear it. Is it down? Oh, hey! Thank you for that. The staples are very straight, even no wonder it's his hand is fully functional. Wait, hold on. Oh. Oh, there he is. I thought I heard you. Duck? No, I don't want to flame him. Alright. What do we got down here? Mia! Hey, baby girl.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, Lucas, you...
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
I'm trying. Oh, yes, I want that. Anything over here? Was that it? No herbs? Really? Oh, there's a C clamp. Let's take the C clamp. That might come in handy, actually. Okay, we're gonna go this way out.
Stay the fuck out!
I forgot about that. Can I shoot this? Yes, okay. Good. I didn't want to waste any more of my flamethrower rounds. That was no, we don't. I can't remember if she comes after us right now or not. Or if we still have. Do we still have time before we have to face her? I guess where we did. I want to get rid of this. There we go. Wasting my ammo. I know I am. Oh, you. Get over here. Get over. Get over. Get over. Oh, God! Dang it. I don't want to waste all this. Oh, ooh. Aha. I want to get rid of these and that first. Okay, just die and flames go away. Really? See, that's it. That's all of it. That's all of them. That's gonna take too long. Can I knife the spiders? Okay, good. Yes! Yes! I hear walking. Take the herb. I hear walking. Oh, God. You got nothing I want, all right?
Fine.
You have absolutely nothing I want. You are psycho. Oh, God! I thought she was running after me. I seriously thought she was running after us. I was wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. I was so wrong. I couldn't have been any more wrong.
There you are.
Shut up. I don't like you. Ooh, chem fluid. Ooh, you know what that means? Didn't I not pick up an herb? Okay, there it is. I want to combine you. Thank you. I ain't gonna use any of it yet. Ooh, what's that? Ooh! Okay, and this is where she told us to stay the F out, right? Oh god, yes, yes, absolutely. Can we go in here now? Okay. Cool. Wait, what? Oh. Oh god. Just set it ablaze! Oh, screw you. Alright. I don't think I'm doing anything to it. Okay. Oh god! Oh, what's that? Where's... Oh, I need to get to the freaking... I know where I need to go. Okay. Oh god! Why are they over here? Okay, where is she? Oh, screw you, you damn bug. Come here. Come here. Where's a fly swatter when you need one? Oh, you son of a... Hey, I'm just running behind you, girl. Don't mind me. Shut up. Up your button to the left. I think it's blocking the way I need to go. My god, I hate her so much. Please, just go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight, go straight. Nope, not going straight. Later. Wow. That was epic. Okay. I don't know if that was a glitch that she didn't see me or what, but I'm okay with her not seeing me. I'm perfectly okay with that. I juked her. That was like the most epic juke ever. How did she not see me? Exactly, right? Like I said, the most epic juke ever.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Yeah, I'd be freaking out too.
Jesus, fuck.
Those are a lot of centipedes. And those are like the nasty centipedes too. Like they're clean centipedes anywhere. Okay, so... need to go down because we just do exactly what all the videos do, right? Because that has been awesome for us every single time we've done it. We got here psychosomatics and chem fluid and a bobblehead. I hear you. Where are you? Ah, got him. And there's the crank we need. Crank it up! That was a dumb joke. Hey. Suck it. Oh, I missed. Suck it. Okay, I think we can use the crank here, right? Yes. Cranking on up. And now take the crank. There you go. Oh, no, we need a key to get in there. Is there anything over here we can get? Got the herb. I can't look in that trash can. Oh, what's that? More solid fuel. Because we are very much going to want that. Now we're back where she is, right? Yep. And later, biatch. Oh, wait, no. There's something we had to do over here first, isn't there? Son of a. All right, I'm sorry I called you biatch. I think you're a very, very lovely lady. All right, you have beautiful hair. Let me make some more ammo here. I did not mean that biatch comment. Aha! No! I thought she saw me. Oh, God. Nope. Not a good timing. No, come on. Come on. Suck it, bees. My God. Go away! We're in a base! Son of a... I just wasted all that. Not cool, bees. Can I take it? Okay. Let's go. Oh, what's that? First aid. I love first aid. We got the crow key. Yeah, buddy. Let's shut that real quick. I can't. You did not find me, alright? So shut your damn mouth. I want that. Is that another coin? Can I get it? Yes, I can. Take the plunger. Maybe we can stick it to her face. Let's keep yelling those curse words in the house with the crazy lady looking for you. I said I was sorry. I said sorry. Right? I know I'm going the wrong way, but I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. I don't think there's anything else in here. Yeah. No, me gusta. Is there anything over here? There is Sega Somatics and a box. That's got a lockpick in it, and I... Shut up. I forgot what the Sega Somatics do. Psychostimulants, sorry. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the sense, making... item detection easier. That's a whole lot of useless. I want that lockpick is what I want. I know some of you are probably like, well, you're gonna use that, but no. I know I can use this, alright? I want that lockpick. Alright, now we need to get the hell out of here. Where are you? Hi. Keep going that way. Keep going that way. And later. Have a nice life. Wait. Wasn't there an upstairs somewhere? The crow key. That's not a crow, though, is it? That's a bat. Oh, God! Oh, no. I hate you, Marguerite. I hate you with a passion.
Cocksucker, let's get down to business.
All right, suck on that, all right? How do you like that? I like them apples. Can I get out of here? I can't remember if I can get out of here or not. Oh, God.
God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to.
Use your imagination, all right? Oh, God. Where is it? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Bless
you son of a... I got him! I got one of them.
I've about had enough of you, young man.
You know what?
You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family?
Yes, I can.
Ah! Okay.
I need that, right? Okay. Stop at it! Map, like, wait. Oh, wait. I need to get out of there. I'm trying to read comments. One thing that I wish the game was, highlight items on your map. Yeah. Oh, man. Ugh. I hurt. doesn't that stuff go away? I think I need her freaking lantern for something. Guys, that sucked. I could swear that stuff goes away. So I think I need a lantern. It goes away, but the lantern is also gone. Okay. Oh, wait, that lantern thing is for a different part of the game. Oh, God, why did I fall? Mind the holes. Don't you freaking go that way again, all right? My God. Maybe open the door. I can't open that door. It's needs the bat key, isn't it? Because I have the crow key. We got to go back to the big house where there's Crowlock. See, that's a bat. Oh, no, it is a crow. I thought it was a bat. Crow key? That's an herb. That is an herb. No, we can do it. No. Oh, no. I can't use that here. I don't want to use that there. I want to do that with it. Crow key. Aha. Crow and scorpion. That's right. It looked like a bat from far away, so shut up. If I truly believe it can be a bat, all right? Oh, yeah. D series cranium nerve and D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Well, let's grab it. Don't we pick? I thought we picked that up. Hi, Zoe.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
Yeah, there's a head lying around.
Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All right. Sorry, dude. Gonna go ahead and combine that with this guy. What's in here? Like a voodoo doll, almost. Oh, what's this? That is a diary. I do not want to. Not gonna read. I know reading's probably is very helpful in a lot of situations, but I just want a handgun ammo. I'll go this way. That is a big door handle. I hear a bobblehead. I got another coin. There it is. Got it. Anything in the trash can? Not a thing, sir. We found Chaser. See, we need the freaking. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I remember now. I don't wanna. Wait, can I get the shotgun? I just remembered. Can I get the shotgun before I go after her? Oh, please. That's what I just asked. I don't know. I don't remember. I really, 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 really would really like that. Really, very, really much. I can't remember where the broken one is. There's gotta be something that I was missing in here. At least we know she's not here anymore and we don't have to worry about her. Okay, safe room. I'm gonna go deposit some stuff. I think I can get it too. I want to get that dang shotgun. I really, really, really want to get that shotgun. Okay, we'll deposit the coins. Oh, I'm only one coin away from, you know what? Do I still need the crank? You know what? I'll keep the crank for now just in case, because I don't know. I'll deposit the, and you know what? I'll deposit that lockpick as well. Okay, then we'll save. Yes. I think I can get the shotgun. I don't remember where that broken one is, though. I really, really, really would like that before I go do what I'm supposed to do. Did I miss anything in here? I don't want to waste this. I don't want to waste my... Dude, what do we got in here? Strong chem fluid and chem fluid. Okay. Oh, and I got rid of the lockpick. Oh, well. Where was that dang... broken shotgun? I think it's in Granny's room on the second floor in the bar-like area. So I gotta go back to the big house for that. Okay, well, I'm alright with that. So I definitely want to get that shotgun. Where you had to climb behind the wall for shadow puzzle. Okay. Did I hear a bobblehead? I did not. Oh, I'm just running into the dolls. I really want that before I do what I'm supposed to do next. Oh, wait. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. I'm lost. Lost in the woods. upstairs. Go in here. Oh yeah, that's the football helmet. Okay, so there's a scorpion key. Let's just look around. Board games! Heck yes! Okay, so this, there's really nothing in here. Which one was Granny's room? Not in there. Nope, not that room. Okay, so first you said, then you thought it may have been the first puzzle down here. Scorpion. So we'll just scooch our tushies through here real quick. I found a grenade launcher. Flame rounds. Oh, baby. Me gusta mucho. Daddy like. That works too. And I don't have the lockpick. Yeah, that's where all the bugs are. There's nothing in there. I don't remember where that dang old shotgun is. There's the safe room. Oh, what can we deposit for the time being? You know, let's deposit the crank for now. We'll deposit the fluids. It's got fluid. Oh, we'll deposit the shotgun shells. And we'll deposit the gunpowder. Scorpion key is the preceding area. Well, I want the shotgun. That's what I really want. You know what? Let's pick this lock, shall we? What do we got in here? Handgun ammo. I'm alright with that. Oh, let's save real quick. Just in case, I don't want to lose that grenade launcher. I don't think I ever got the grenade launcher the last time I played this. Okay. You need the scorpion key to get the shotgun. I thought we could use the shotgun against her. No me gusta. Oh, that's a broken handgun. Yeah. All right. But at least I got a freaking grenade launcher now, so that should be helpful. Where did I come out? Okay. Okay, and that's where I got the grenade launcher. Hallelujah. Because you're pretty sure it's in Granny's room. All right, well, we'll go say hi to our friend, not friend. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I thought there was like a candy bar down there. That'd have been epic. Shoot me, shoot me. I just close all these. Making sure, I'm just looking, okay? You never know. There's a scorpion key. All right. Let's go back, I guess. Wait, how many antique keys do I have? Or keys, coins. Yeah, 8. Ah, I'm one short. I want that. I really want that. Okay, let's go. Let's go do a really not fun thing. Very, very not fun thing. Oh, holy moly, oh my goodness. Wowie. Yowie wowie, not fun thing. Okay. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I think subconsciously I was like, just go that way, because she's not that way. We don't want to go where she is. We really don't want to go there. Oh, God. Oh, my God! I hate her so much!
Well, that's special.
That's special, my behind. I really, really, really don't like her. Let's make sure everything. Okay. Oh, God. Did you just let him in? Yeah. I gotta let her in, is what I did. And no me gusta her. You got over here. Shortcut. Yes! I forgot about this shortcut. I'm gonna save that shortcut. All right, boom. All right, now we'll go this way. Ooh, what's that? Strong chem fluid. It's so strong. Can I don't think I can combine that with anything. Oh, I can. Yeah. Ooh. I just made me another flame ramp from my grenade launcher. Door's locked from the other side. Okay. Again, the bane of my existence in video games. Locked doors. What's that? A treasure photo. That is the photo of a toilet. There's no treasure in those, alright? Only grossness. God. I know you guys heard that. Alright. Oh, yeah. Look at what they're giving us. You know why they're giving us that? Because they're jerks. Separating agent. Oh, yeah. I don't want to use that. That's a horrible thing to use. Okay, well, I got 3 first aids. I got 2 herbs. Just straight up herbs. And the guts of a guppy. All right. Golly, no. I don't want to go down there. My God, I really don't want to go down there. Son of a... She's gonna pop out. I know she is. And again... Brand spanking new water heater. All right. That's locked. Freaking bricks. Everywhere we go, there's brand new water heaters. Anything over here? No. Anything over here? Absolutely not. Yes! Gimme, gimme, daddy want. I really hate this part, you guys. What's that? Screw it. You're taking up inventory space. Alright. It's locked from the other side. God freaking monk! Get off of me! Where are they jumping at me? Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay, I don't want to use too much of that. And again, brand new water heater. What do we got here? Got strong chem fluid and that. You know what I can use that strong chem fluid with? That makes some more rounds for my grenade launcher. Yeah, buddy. Is this where I jumped in? Yeah. All right, shall we? Oh, no, I don't want to. I know what's going to happen. I think I remember what happens. Ah, yep. Oh, attacker, God, suck. Damn. Oh, I didn't want to use that yet. Wrong button. Wrong button, Welty strikes again. Oh God, I hate this part so much. No, you ain't got squat, alright? What do we got in here? I want that. Whatever it is, I want it. Oh my God, pick it up!
You're not afraid of a girl, are ya?
A girl. Girl? Girl, I am terrified of girls, alright? You have no idea.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
I don't know.
Bless your heart.
Oh, God! Shoot her in the butt! Shoot her in the butt! Come on, turn around. Turn around. Oh, she's got it hanging all out. All right. Oh, God, right away! Right away! Where is she? Oh, I see her. Okay. God, I hate her so much. Where are you? Oh god, I think I heard her. What's in here? What is that? Yes, 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 thank you. I should have only said yes twice. Oh god. Oh, yes. Oh, what the frick was that?
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Likewise, alright? Likewise.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Whoa! Suck! Fire! Oh, shoot her in the... Oh god, oh no, 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 no. Run the hell away, run the hell away. Oh, stupid! Freaking... That's what's gonna kill me, alright? Damn freaking bug that's flying around. Did I get it? Okay, I think I got it. Lady, you need help, okay? Where'd you go? Okay. Where's that burner fluid? Right there. I can't pick. Why not? I'm gonna use one of those right now. No, I probably didn't need it.
Don't look up.
Okay, I'm not looking up. I'm actually gonna listen to you right there. All right. I'm more than happy. Hey, come here. Come here.
Down.
Oh no!
Down.
No, stay there. Oh, I missed her. Oh no, did I get her? I did get her. What? I can't get the burner fluid. Oh, I got too much crap. Go down.
There's no escape, city boy.
They're trying, all right? I'm okay with trying to escape. Oh god, what's in here? More handgun ammo. That is a non-opening door! Where is she? Where the flippin' flappin' flippy is she?
Here I come!
To save the day! Hey!
Stay and visit!
Where are you? I don't even see you! Where is she? I don't see her! Oh god! Get out of the booth! Okay. You. Oh my god, I gotta reload every time. Suck! Flame round! Okay, reload right now. Hi. How are you? What's that? Handgun ammo. I'm okay with that.
You've got nowhere to go now.
Woo! Shoot her in the cooch. Oh, did I get? I don't think I got her. Well, she was hanging out in the fire. Oh, I so am, all right? I am so getting away from you. I can't pick up anything. Woo-hee! Is she glitched? I think she glitched. Yeah, stay there. Oh, no, nope. Oh, my God. I just helped her. Where is she? Where the frick is she? Oh, God! Oh my god, you're so creepy! Hi. Lady. You're taking this fire thing a little too far! Oh god! Oh my god, I didn't reload! Run! Oh, that didn't do squat. I just wasted a freaking round. I'm kind of pissed at myself now. Did I reload? Okay, I did. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Freaking bugs! Where is she? Oh god! Why? Why are they attacking me? Freaking bugs! Oh my god, jump! I can't go in there. What the hell?! Oh my god, I just wasted my last grenade round. I hate these damn bugs! Die! Well, I might be able to get the burner fluid now. What's that? Eat one of those real quick. You freaking fuck knife. I want to get that burner fluid. God, I want to get that burner fluid so bad. Just run. Yes.
Don't leave,
Sheriff! No, leave me alone! Suck flame! Suck flame! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Oh my god! Oh, I thought I got her there. For a sec. Oh my god, she's so creepy! Is there anything in the tub? No. There was more burner fluid somewhere, wasn't it? Oh my god, I swear to god, there was more burner fluid somewhere. Was it downstairs? I think it was downstairs. Or whatever the stairs are. I don't know what stairs are right now. What was that? The chem fluid? I don't need chem fluid. Where was that other burner fluid? Ah! What the freaky freaks? Woo! Oh god! Ah, get out of me! You are so ugly! Oh no, that was not a good shot right there. Okay. Nope. Suck flame! Why do I keep crouching? No, oh, suck flame! No! Where was the other burner fluid? I could have sworn. Oh my god! Yeah, back up. No, run away, Juker! Where was the other freaking. I believe you! I believe you! Did I get her? No! Okay, run. Where was that? Oh, I don't remember! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! I'm still gonna die. Where is she? Where is she? I need the burner fluid. Woo! Shoot her! Shoot her! Keep shooting! Keep shooting! Keep shooting! Keep shooting! Keep shooting! Keep shooting! Oh God!
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Yes. Okay. I'll give him that one. I'll give him that curse word. All right. If you die, you have to go back and get the shotgun. So I could have gotten the shotgun. Is that what you're saying? That's what I want. This is stuff I need to know right now. All right. Alright, give me your damn lantern. Now watch me find the burner fluid. ooh, there's chem fluid though. Now I'll pick this stuff up. Let me... we'll combine with you. You know what, I'm just gonna straight up. Oh, did I just eat it? Yes, I did. That really didn't do squat, did it? That's better than nothing. Where was that damn burner fluid? Can I go in here yet? I unlocked it. This is where we started. Okay, so we got our lantern. Gonna look around, make sure I'm not missing anything before I head out. Like burner fluid. Wasn't it? There was more chem fluid. What's in there? Hey, look what I found! Burner fuel! That'd come in real handy! Son of a... Can I combine that with... Okay, so the strong chem fluid... Okay, so the strong chem fluid will make the grenade rounds. Where regular chem fluid will make the just burner fuel. Well, that was handy. What's in here? Antique coin? Nope. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I unlocked it. I unlocked it. Hey, we're back outside. Open. Okay. Just running into the wall for no reason. There's Zoe's bra. Ooh. 44 mag. But I don't have the mag yet. I need one more coin. Let's put the solid fuel away. Don't want the separating agent. That's a bad thing. Put the photo away. Don't think we need the crow key. I do think we need to save. Shotgun, get the scorpion key from the press. Okay, so I need the scorpion key from the processing area downstairs in the basement morgue. Did I miss that? I gotta go back to the basement. Okay. I hate Marguerite. At least you only have to deal with her once. Well, once she gone, she gone. Nope, that's where we got the grenade launcher, which that came in handy. There's all the mold. There's the scorpion key. And we're going downstairs, huh? Yeah, as compared to Jack, who won't stay dead. All right. So, scorpion key is supposedly down here somewhere. I must have not gone everywhere. Now I'm thinking there shouldn't be any more of these guys, but the second I think that, one's going to pop around the corner. Okay, this is the morgue. Okay, this is locked, all right? Yeah. Quit banging on stuff, whoever you are. Banging on a trash can. Think big. Think big, think big, think big. Alright, so this is where we met our really good friend Jack. Alright, hold on. See, we can't go that way. Let's go upstairs. I don't need to kick those anymore. I don't need to kick them. We go down. See, that's a snake key. Okay, and this is, what's this? That is a pig. That's where the officer was hanging. Think of leave the incinerator room. Head south. Well, where's the incinerator? Is that where the excuse me? Where the I think I know what you're talking about. Oh, that door sounded like it was trying to sing a song. Okay. So we're going to follow Bo's directions here. Let me get to that. What I think they're calling, he thinks the... I think the incinerator room is. That's the workshop. I think this is the incinerator room, right? What's it say on the door? It says nothing. Okay, and which way? South. Okay, I'm facing south. Head south and to the left. Door workshop locked. Yes. This will take you to the boiler room. But yes, that is the locked door. Okay. In another area. Wait, hold on, what? Head left. This will take you to the... In another area left. Wait, what? Hey, shush. Okay. This will take you to the boiler room. Position, yeah. The dissection room. Oh, wait a second. I never opened this. I never opened this. Look at that. I bet we got some friends in here. I ain't got ammo. Definitely friends. I like handgun ammo. Handgun ammo is very friendly. I never opened this. And look. Look what we found. Thank you, Bowmeister. Wait, what? Do you have any chem fluid? I do not. But that'll heal me up. That is downstairs. There's some chem fluid. You're welcome, buddy. Thank you very much. I unlocked it. Hey. Don't forget the map. I was looking at the map. I look at the map all the time. Shotgun shells. And snake key. Where is it? Aha. Got it. I just found a bunch of handgun ammo. Why am I so low? I just found a bunch of them. Booze, booze, doos, doos. Okay, now I want to go back upstairs. Workshop. No, I want to go upstairs. Now I'm like turning around. Here we go. There we go. Opens these stairs. Into the safe room. Let's deposit some stuff, shall we? Oh, like Z. Put our shotgun shells in there. We'll do the 44 in there. Do the treasure photo. I want to keep that. I want to itch my head. Okay. Nope. Back out. Okay. Alright. And then... there's a scorpion door around here somewhere in there. Yep, right there. And we want to use the scorpion key. And looky, looky. Alrighty. What's that? Paper. In today's news, more bloodshed. Which is like normal news, so. That's snake. Oh, automatic lights. Nope, wrong way. Scorpion. Beautiful. And what do we got here? Oh, lovely. More burner fluid. Make use of that. Let me take the chem fluid. Do I have any herbs? Do not. I don't have any gunpowder either. I think gunpowder is in my storage, though. Some shotgun shells. Nothing. And a letter or a note, whatever you want to call it. Shotgun! That would have come in real handy. Just saying. Could have used that. Anything down? I think I got everything over there. And shaboop. And we go in here. Can't take the shotgun because I have too many items. But I do have a safe room. That's right around the corner here. Yep, right around this corner. Boop, right there. And I'm going to deposit the scorpion key for now. Do the lockpick. I have gunpowder. I do. Because I want to combine. Nope, no, don't move. Oh, I can't combine when I'm... Oh, no, I thought I could. Yeah, combine. And then we'll put that away. Now we got plenty of room for the shotgun. And turn. And boop. And come to Papa. Hello, senor. Give me that. You know what? You can have this one. I got me a shoddy. I want to... Can't I... No, hold on. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. I want to put you to my quick deal. There we go. Perfecto. Again, thank you, Senior Bo. Other side, big area. I don't know. Let me come in here real quick. I'm actually going to deposit the grenade launcher for now. I'm going to pull out my shoddy shells. And we'll call it good for now. And then we'll save. What time is it? Yes. I guess sip OT. Oh, the other big area. Excuse me. Let's see. That's the garage. Main hall, right over here. Looks like the snake key to get over into there. Then a snake key. It's the yard. Everything in here is snake keys. Alright, so what do we do next? Because we just... We don't have any of that stuff yet. Yeah, snake key, never mind. trying to remember... Open the fridge. Oh, in the camper. But for what? I didn't see anything. There is literally nothing in here. I need one more key. Or not one more key, one more coin. Did I miss anything in the old house? Now let's go in here and check our map, shall we? I think I was just too eager to... I was way too eager to escape. Engine room, kids room. What key is that? Hold on. Let me go this way. Mm-hmm. Everyone playing the piano. Please stop. Hey. Stop it. Oh. That's right. Boom. Look at that. I completely forgot about that lantern. I knew I needed it, and then I completely forgot about it. God, that thing would have been so cool. You know, when I was a kid, if I had something like that, I'd like lay down on top of it and like fall dead asleep. Don't you flicker. Dude. All sorts of nothing. Antique coin. Board games. I like board games. Hi! Is that really necessary? This place is haunted. Look at all those shoes. Look at all them shoes. An old... record player. Hey, do you got any antique coins around here? Because I just... Oh, God. Shut that. Like I said, haunted. And now it's getting all moldy. Should have put it in the washer when he had a chance. Sudden mystery. Creator's rights, huh? Okay. What are the creator's rights? Okay, there's nothing over there. Oh, my nose itched. Oh, somebody needs a maid. Oh! Something's wrong with her. Yeah, I'd say so. I am not going to disagree. Antique coin? We're gonna need new shoes after we find Mia. That is a wall. Ugly ass wallpaper too. Don't flicker.
Stay away.
Oh, hi, ball. Should just like kick the ball with all of our might. Put like everything into it. Just freaking boosh. It looks like you need a new bed. I want that. Yep, that is a map. That leads us right there. So there's apparently a shrine. Oh, and there's the hand. Yeah, that'd be so gross.
Blech. Oh god. I guess this is it.
You got the D series arm. Hi. How are you? Should we shut this door and just stay in here forever? I don't like it when things autosave. And music. And music! Oh, oh my god! I didn't load a second! Fuck it! Is this where the scraggly guys start coming in? Like the really fast, scary dudes? Okay, somebody's talking to me. Here we go. Lock and load. The walls changed. Eh. I'm not worried about the walls. I'm worried about my life. Who's gonna pop out of here? There, right there. This little light of yours. Please die. I know that's not the words, but... Oh my god! How are you not dead? There you are. Turd. One just drop down. Okay, no. Yep, 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 yep. Yep! Whoa! Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Or is that just the same one? Okay, I think it was the same one. Oh, God. Okay, let's not waste any... Let's not waste a whole lot of shotgun ammo. Whew. Zoe!
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
You sound like you got the hots for me. I'm married, by the way. I think you already know that. Monogamy is a good thing. I'm getting out of here. Boop! Past all the ugly dollies. Then boom. Busted the door. Bust a move. Alright. Trailer.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Not Zoe.
I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business. business, Ethan, yeah. And not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little,
activity
I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take,
partner,
is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on, now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
Yeah!
Now, look in the fridge.
Yeah, let's look in the fridge. That is the police officer's head. And it is grotesquely, oh, what's that? Big is waiting for you in the dissection room. Biatch. So you gotta go back downstairs. Huh. Oh, boy. Why do I not have 9 coins? Alright, what can we put away? No, I'm gonna deposit the arm for now. It's just so weird saying that. You know what? That'll be good. Let's save. So I guess we're going back downstairs. Yes. Because I want to say the next big area is right there. Which if I get a couple things, I'm thinking about doing next week. I can't remember what we find down here though. Okay, well let's go. It's saved. I don't like that. It is much darker down here. Forgot where the dissection room is. What's that? Processing area map. There we go. That is handy dandy hoopty doopty. So the boiler room is in there. Nope. Hold on. Which way am I facing? That is a wall. Can we go this way? Yes, we can. That's actually kind of a shortcut. Oh my god, it's saving again. I don't like that. I think we... I can't remember if we meet some new friends down here or not. Hi, Granny. I almost pointed my gun at you, but I'm not allowed to. You are still creepy as crap, alright? I gotta say, how do you get around? So, how did you even get downstairs, alright? You're in a wheelchair. And there he is. I don't like that sound. Oh, I don't like that sound! Oh god! He's right on my face! Hi. Rigor mortis must set in his joints or blah blah yada yada. That's so gross. Prove you're a real man and stick your hand down the officer's throat. That's so gross. And look what we got. We got the snake key. I see you. My God, die. Okay. We're gonna meet some more of our long-legged buddies. I just know it. Quick SOBs. Is that the quick way out? Yeah. I think. Yeah. And look, Granny's gone. Come on. No one is gonna want to jump out at me. Oh, I hate this so much. Where am I going? Oh God! Freaking frick! Nope. Am I going the right way? Yes. Get me the hell out of here. Okay, in here. Oh, golly gee. Bleh. Okay. Oh, what do I got? I kind of want to keep everything. Okay, so I'll keep everything. There's a snake key door down here somewhere. Did I miss something? Oh, God. I don't want to go back down there. There's bad things. Don't go down there. It's dark. Come on, Bugs Bunny. Anybody? Like those noises, they're squishy. Squishy noises. Too many squishy noises. Alright, I wanna go this. Nope, that is the workshop. Can I go in there yet? How come you didn't unlock that door for me, Lucas? You dick. Where we met one of our friends. Down here, yep. Right here. I don't know why I thought the doors was gonna open automatically. Like I didn't have to push it. Push it real good. Isn't this where we... Yeah, it's where we fought. Jack. That's all it was. That's just a shortcut. Oh, I could have used that shortcut when I first got the key. But I'm an idiot, so... I like going where I know where it's safe to go. Quote, unquote, safe. Oh, thank God, the door is still open. All right. la. All right. Let me pull this guy up for now. That's what she said. Oh. Whoop, 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 whoop. Did I hear another one behind me? Nope, I think it's just the one, right? Did I get him? Yeah. Oh, hi. How are you? Oh, I missed. Don't you cover up your face. Actually, please, cover up your face, because you're ugly. I missed again. My God, die! I don't want to play Ring Around the Rosie! No, screw it. I can always find more ammo, right? Right? Please tell me I can find more ammo! Especially for the handgun, I'm like way low. Get low, get low, get low, get low. To the window! To the wow! Hey, it's Nikki. What's up? Oh, yes. So, Grandma, why did you have shotgun shells in your closet? Or your wardrobe thingy? What do you call it? I don't know. You got them there. You got a lockpick. There you go. And treasure photo, which is going to take up space in my damn. Looks like a plan of some, what? Plan of some sort. Or like a big gun. There's nothing in there. There's nothing. Got an herb. Oh, I thought I had chem fluid with me. Okay, I think that's, we're in the clear. All right, note, same time as other clocks. Where are the other clocks? They mean the grandfather clocks? Well, there's one down here. Go take a look-see. What is the time, good sir? Looks like it is, what, 10:15? What time are the other clocks? Yeah. Nope. So let's try 10:15. That's what I just said. 10:15. Nope. Probably should have went the other way, huh? 9:10:15. There we go. Ring-a-ding-ding. These freaking cobwebs.
Oh my God.
Somebody needs a new hobby. Enhanced handgun ammo. I want to say that just has a little bit more power to it. Key card. You got one of them. What's the point of opening that? Not a point at all. Coin. Could use one more coin. I unlocked it. Was that the workshop? Aha! Look at that. am I doing? I don't even know. As many times as I've been down here, you think I know where the heck to go. Yep. I hear you. Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, how am I supposed to get out of here? I'm going the wrong freaking way, aren't I? Wait, do I want to go? No, I don't want to go that way. Whoa, god! Should have been a dick! Okay. Yes, you heard me right. I told him to shoot him in the dick, okay? And that actually kind of worked. There's another one. Just go. Oh my god, just go. Freaking freaky, you're gonna follow me, aren't you? Suck it! Alright. You follow me, jerk. All right, who's next? Come on, bring it. Okay, I didn't mean that. Please stay where you are at all times. Don't come near me ever. Oh, God. This place has never looked better. Probably should deposit some things. I know I'm wasting time, but there's some things that I just probably don't need at the moment. But nope, that is where Granny was. Downstairs. Gonna hit up a safe room real quick. Okay, what do I need? Let's deposit that for now. Don't need the treasure. Do I have chem fluid? I do. Okay, because I want to combine that. Okay. You know what? We'll put the psycho stimulants away. We don't need that. I'm going to keep the snake key for now because I'm not sure if I still need it or not. I saw one. Whoa. Did I see what I think I saw? Oh, one shell. But it's better than nothing, so. But, I think I did see one more room in here that required the snake key. But I figured I'd free up some inventory space before I go into that other room we just unlocked. Never hurts to have a little bit of space. Alright, here we go. Hello. The nicest room in the whole freaking... Shut that. Ooh. Gimme. Yeah, buddy. Is that a Jose Canseco bat? Tell me you didn't pay money for this. Come on. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Come on, everybody. Classic movie. The original movie. The best. That is a trophy. An honorable mention. It's a participation award. That's why he's all mad. He got a participation award. And that is a soccer ball. Not quite a jambalani. That is... What do we got in there? Lockpick. I did something. What did I did? I heard something open. But I didn't see something open. Oh, wait. No, there we go. Here, bobblehead. It's over here somewhere. A toy axe. A toy gun. Why would I need the model? I wonder if you can use that for the... I see it. I can't reach it with a knife, though. Dang it. I did not want to use that. Oh, yeah. Strong chem fluid. I can't throw away the axe. All right, whatever. All right, let's do this. And there's the other key card. I have to get rid of something. No. Well, I guess I'll just eat that. Got both of them. I think that should do it. I don't think I need any of the keys anymore, so I can deposit that. But we need to go to the trailer and watch this video. Oh, it's broken. What if I want... But I really wanted to play. Book it. Book it! Can't run through a door. Hello? What's up, Luke?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
The party.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Sure. See, and let's just bump it over there. Any more of them? Yep. Come here, big boy. Suck it. All right, let's watch this video, shall we? a stretch. I'm all out of tea, so, well, from what I made, so I just gotta switch to the non-branded water.
You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
Nope. Don't believe you at all.
Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Well, I appreciate that. Oh, the creepy clown. What's up? Okay, I'm trying to remember what I'm supposed to do here. That's not a good sign. I could use a candle to burn that.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Psycho.
Fuck you!
Exactly. And I know what popped out of there. Stop it. Okay. Getting wet. Oh, wait, yeah. Hold on. Hey, toilet's overflowing.
Oh, fucking disgusting.
Ugh. Yeah.
This is gross. Ugh.
You're definitely gonna need to wash your hands. Obviously, dirty telescope. No wonder it does it. Okay, there you go. Okay, we'll watch. He's really creepy. And he hits the eyes like, ah, 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 ah. He's like, he's hungry. Okay, so we use this to burn. Okay. Balloon. We're just gonna I'm popping all your balloons, Lucas. What are you gonna do about that, huh? Jerk. Okay, and then. Oh, yeah. Put the balloon over here. And then it's going to pop in. Yep. Friggin' nails. Ouch. And a quill. He's such a dick. And then we gotta give this quill to the nice, can't hold it properly. Oh, he needs a finger. That's right. Got where the finger is. If I remember correctly, I think the finger is in where the, whatchamacallit, yeah, the candle is. I think it's in here. But we need to know the right combination. If you give a creepy clown a finger. Help! Yes, help very much. I think I remember what the combination to that is, though. Isn't it? I'm trying to play this out for you guys, just in case you haven't seen. Because I think I remember what that combination to get that wheel is, where you saw the help. Let's pop some. I don't think. I don't think there's anything in the balloons. I think they're just here to be creepy. Jackpot. What is the code to that? I'm trying to remember where we found that before. Missing a step. Can you remember what that code is? Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Wait, hold on. Nope, I can't open any of this stuff. Inventory. Oh, the telescope. I gotta wash it, huh? There we go. After it's pulled this out of a dirty toilet. Oh, there we go. Boom. So it looks like somebody being hung, a diglet with a crow on its head, and a fetus. Okay. Okay, so we want the person, diglet, and baby. Draw a doll. And we got to burn the doll, that's right. And there's a finger. Hey, he gave us the finger. Now we can give this creepy dude the quill. And then we wind him up and watch what he does to us.
What the fuck is this?
And he stabs us. Yep, that's what I thought the code was. I remembered that. Alright. We'll wait. I'll light that last. I'm gonna come over here and type in happy loser. Which is really rude, by the way. I mean, I know he's psycho, but come on. And we got that. Now we'll go lighter. Well, actually, we will. Right here first. Okay, and then turn. That way it doesn't put out our candle anymore. There we light. And put it on the cake. What a lovely song. That is a bad word. Boom! Remember we got the winding key, all the oil? Like literally the like one of the worst ways to die. Okay, that's a lot of that particular word. Psycho. But again, it's like one of the worst ways to die ever. At least I say it is. I don't have any experience myself, thank God.
Happy birthday!
Not the way I'd ever want to celebrate a birthday. Okay. Oh, are we going to have another long loading screen? Bo, you think you'd be used to these by now? Yeah, I think you can move during that part too, but... what was the point? There's no way of getting out of there, but that tape is actually very integral to something that Ethan has to do later on. Later on. Ugh. See, and Risa, you didn't help him out either. I mean, Lucas is like prime eating, and you didn't do nothing, alright? Where's Hogan when you need him, alright? Now she's gonna eat me, alright? Can you even see Rize? I'm like, yeah, you can. Okay. Just making sure, like, I'm just talking to, like, nobody at all. Utility tray to turn the wheel to turn the water back on. Oh, yeah, because if you get up and you try to turn the wheel breaks off. I think I did that the first time I played through. I was gonna say I can't save. What the hell? I'm gonna say yep. And my friends, we are going to end it there. So next week we are going to join the party with Lucas, Mia, and Zoe. We got both the key cards. That'll free up two spaces in our inventory right off the bat, so that'll be fan-freaking-tastic. But yeah, so we actually just got past my least favorite part of the game, and that was facing Marguerite. For those of you who don't know, I am not a fan of spiders whatsoever. I hate spiders. I really, really dislike them. So having Marguerite kind of like crawl around and blah, blah, and like her, you know what, hanging out, kind of looking like an egg sack. It's the part that I don't like. Don't like at all, all right? And Rize didn't help at all. She took a nap, all right? So, by the way, anybody doesn't know, if you missed it from the beginning of the show, Tokyo Ghoul, Rize, my favorite character. I love her. She's awesome. People think I'm crazy for that. If you don't know what I'm talking about, watch the show because it's so good. It's so good. But anyway, so yeah, next week we will join the party. Yeah, ha ha ha, funny. But next week we will join the party. So tomorrow, another episode of Bioshock drops at 11 a.m. on Facebook and 11:15 on YouTube. Again, don't know why they have the 15s. And then Sunday, I'm just going to warn you guys right now, it is hands down the longest episode edited episode I've done so far. For Shadow of the Tomb Raider, it's about an hour long, but I think you guys are going to thoroughly enjoy it. Just check it out. It's awesome. I got kind of frustrated a little bit to the point where I end up having to have a counter. Yeah, a little tally kind of thing going on there. I like Juzo better. What does that say about me? Well, I mean, Juzo was raised by ghouls, specifically to fight in front of all the gourmets, and eventually was rescued and became a detective. So he's working to find ghouls and stuff like that. So, I mean, I think Juzo is kind of... I mean, he is crazy, too, by the way. I mean, he's always stitching stuff into himself. But let's just go watch the show. It's so good, okay? But anyway, so yeah, I had to have a counter for this. And I don't mean like a counter, like a counter move. I mean like little, you know, like check marks, like you're counting, like 1, 2, 3, 4. Just watch the episode. You'll find out why. Right? Because it was frustrating. But it was a lot of fun as well. And I think it was DLC. Remember the DLC I had to do... in the first Tomb Raider game, in Rise of the Tomb Raider Bow. Yeah, I think I stumbled on another one of those tally marks, yeah. But not tally marks, it's an actual counter, like it counts up. You know, it's like blank one, blank two. I'm not telling you what the blank is, all right? So blank one, blank two, blank three. I think you get an idea of what that is. So a hint is I pulled a Welchie a lot in that gameplay. But yeah, so check that out. I had a blast doing it. I think you guys are going to have a blast watching it. So thanks again for watching this, you guys. Make sure to tune in next week. And you know how you can show my appreciation? You guys know how you can show appreciation. You know, I appreciate you. You know how you can appreciate me? There's a bunch of buttons down here, over there. They're all around. I need to click those buttons, all right? So like, share, comment, all that fun stuff. Be sure to check out... subscribe to both the YouTube channel and the Facebook page, and make sure you hit those notification buttons as well, because every time I upload a video or go live, you never miss a second of the fun or me screaming like a little kid. All right, so thanks again for watching. You know, I appreciate you. Rize appreciates you guys too, probably in a much different way than I do. I love you, everybody. Have a good night, and as always, cheers.